That's good, because I just started a new one. See. Excellent condition. Stream health is good. It's not
It was Jeebel's doing, Miriam. No mistake.
Where's my lime? There's my lime. I'm probably gonna regret turning that up all the way, but well, not all the way, but as far
It's
as
so
I
hard
did.
to believe. I wouldn't even be alive if not for him. He's a good soul.
I know how you feel. But the facts are apparent. And the hell he
Facts are
endured 10 years
apparent.
ago would break the best of souls. Miriam, I want you to know that I'm sorry. What my brothers subjected you to, there's no forgiving it.
It was their transgression, not yours. You always took care of us.
Obviously, not enough.
Well, let it go, Johannes. We need to focus on the task ahead. Jeebel is responsible for the summoning, then I have to stop him. I gave him my word.
I ought to do it. He was my best friend.
Yeah, that is a much nicer.
But I'm the only one who can. The shard experiments prepared me for combat. Let them amount to something. 10 whole years. What put me in that sleep?
Really?
I wish I had the answer.
Oh my god, that's
All I
hilarious.
know is the spell that stopped time for you was advanced, arcane. But by observing the ebb of the magic's hold on you, I was able to predict exactly when you would wake up.
In the round.
Oh,
it's in the round.
I see.
We'll make landfall soon. You should get ready. I had the chest there packed with essential equipment. Now would be a good time to put it on.
Essentials. Not that chest. Do we do shoes or do we do dagger? No. So if you look on. Yeah.
Good. You're prepared.
Oh,
the next order of business is to...
Not anymore. Look at him quake.
I'll take care of it.
Yeah, so we got shoes, which do kicks. Yeah. I love shards, they're so much fun.
Was that a shard?
No shit. Just realized. It's gonna be no shit. Was that a shard? No shit.
I'd forgotten the way it felt. Like uninvited claws scraping across my bones.
The demon's power was transmuted into that shard, which forcibly bonded to the crystal embedded in your body. The strength you gain from it is undeniable, but eventually, the crystal will devour you.
Foreshadowing!
I thought the procedure you discovered halted the corruption.
It did. That doesn't guarantee you'll be safe if you start absorbing shards in massive quantities.
I know my body's limits better than anyone. And I'm going to need all the power I can get.
That is also what they all say.
If I run into trouble, you can help me. You've done it before. You'll do it again.
Tone of voice.
Thanks for giving me a choice in the matter. Well, I won't let you down. Not if I can help it. Just promise you won't push yourself.
How do they get inside?
Somebody else was.
The demons from the castle must have infested the ship.
Then they can help me wake up these muscles of mine. I'll wipe the deck with them.
So yeah, there's that, and then... whoops. That's the shard. So if you look on the left side, where it says status, and you pay attention to attack, that's how you can tell if the weapons are any better or not. And then here on the bottom, it gives you what it's good for. So it's a dagger type of weapon, attack 8, and then it's good for thrusting. I probably hit that too quick. Yeah, it's based upon them, so it's straight side scroller. Oh, I can't double jump yet. Chest. Huh. because that's the type of shard that it is. So if it was because it's a conjure, it's red. All of the manipulative shards are blue. Directionals turn purple. Passives are yellow. Familiars are green. And then there's extra ones for like shortcuts and stuff. And those are white. And that is all I got out of that was one potion. Amazing.
Yeah. Yeah. This device responds to magic. Maybe I just need to hold my hand up to it.
No, I just couldn't remember what it gave me. Oh boy, look at them tentacles. Oh, I still have blood blue. Level up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
There's my back button. Goodness. Equipment! See, I like the shoes better because it adds attack power to your glide, so you can glide into monsters.
Huh.
Glide. Slide. Nice. Defense 2.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's a save room! Aw. Poor puppy. Don't blame her, I don't like when people come to visit either. I love it when they can do that, because they're just... It amazes me how... Good their hearing is. Wow. I got a gun. I ain't using it. I try not to use the guns. They're extremely loud. Still waiting for somebody to drop something. That one's directional. Fireball! Not equipment, Katie. Shards. Oh, it's already equipped. Of course it's already equipped. Salt. Can I go through? That is the question. No. No, I cannot. Fire. fired on me. God, that delay is hilarious.
I got a map!
Judgments. We know he's not that good. Yeah, that takes. Yup. That takes my attack down. See how it on the side under stats it's red. Oh, there were two there. Heads will roll. That is the nice thing about the shoes. There we go. Because it's a special attack. Yeah, get it. Midnight. I must pause. So I will be right back.
I brought the pepper. Yeah, you want to say hi to Chris? Are you still here? Apparently not. So we wait until he comes back. My baby. Yeah. Aww, mommy loves you. Sit. Good girl. Yeah, it sounds like Aunt Megan's home. Good girl.
Welcome back. Yeah, you brought my pupper with me.
There is no way to make that smaller.
Well, that sucks. Anyway.
Oh, that's gonna put it right under my... yep. Dang it.
Excuse me.
Because I want stats and anything I pick up to be seeable. Motherfucker. Did. That means you can go up to let's see, shackles. So each rank and grade can go up to 9. Rank, I have to upgrade it from Johannes, but grade is how many shards that you have. And that's strength. So because I have 2 now, it's no longer 15, it's got an attack power of 22. Ha! Nice little trick. Yeah, I can't quite reach that one. Say Claymore? Yeah, baby. Yeah! Things as big as I am. One where. Nice. We like Kingdom Hearts. That's what Trevor said too. Yeah. Left something to be desired. Yeah. Has it already been that way? Go back up this way. Because I don't think I can reach that one yet. they come back after you leave the room. So you can basically infinitely farm.
Yeah!
It's amazing.
Yeah! Yeah!
Chest. Which is her go-to weapon in the Castlevania games.
Yeah!
Or whichever. Trevor said something to that effect, but
no. Oh fuck.
Della, Dula, I have no idea. I always pronounce him Della. That should not be allowed. That was horrible. Don't do that one yet. That's the boss. Yeah, that's the boss.
Yeah!
Where's his song about that? That is how you know that it is a boss room, because the save room is right next to it. Actually, that's what we've got left. Yeah, because I can't reach it. There's chests over here too, but I can't reach them either. I need to be able to jump higher. I love her tattoos so much. Well, I know they're not tattoos per se, but I want one. It's gonna go on my nerd leg.
So, Sleeping Beauty, you've decided to awaken.
Jeeble, tell me you didn't do this. It doesn't make any sense.
How does it not? After all the sins humans wrought upon us?
Johannes told me what they did to you. And you're right, it's horrible. But what you're doing now is just as bad.
No! No, there you are very wrong. What the alchemists did was reshuffle our bodies. What I intend to do is reshuffle the world. I'd say I've earned the right. Join me, Miriam. You're the only one who understands the pain I feel. What it's like to no longer be human.
What? I never thought I'd hear those words from you. I was the one that came to you broken, convinced I was a monster, and you told me...
This is nonsense!
You told me... Our power doesn't make us good or bad. I'd given up on my humanity, but you restored my hope. Don't you remember?
Master Jeeble, we must return.
Yes. Miriam, I tire of reminiscing with you. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Then first prove you can find me. Along the way, you'll have no choice but to absorb shards and avail yourself of the powers of hell. If you can still claim to be human at the end of it all, then perhaps I might be more inclined to listen. Come, Gremory. We're leaving.
Deeble, wait!
Right.
Took me a time or two. Bitch, stop. Yeah, this might take a time or two. Just into it. I keep going right into it. Really? She had to do it a second time? Oh, she's doing it a third. Only have 5 hit points left. Yep. And the saves, the notes, when you come back in on loading the tips, they're always like poking at you. Hey, you died from this. You need to try something different. Thanks, but no thanks. Thank you. Are you ready for Jeebel again?
So sleeping. Come, Grimry. We're leaving.
Come, Grimry.
Jeebel, wait!
Almost went over that. Wow, I really wasn't paying attention to my health that time. If it helps, I am better at the later bosses. I don't know why this one has always given me so much trouble.
So, come, Grimry. We're leaving.
Jeebel, wait!
That is a good question. Have you played any of the Castlevanias before? Why is that? He's the voice of who and what? So that's Jeebel. Thank you. That's too funny. Oh, hey, look at that. Well, that helps. Yeah, so I don't have to keep re-switching every time I die.
Yeah!
back to Jeeble. He's so pretty.
So, come, Griffin.
It's not fair.
We're leaving.
Jeeble, wait!
Amazing. Right? That came from, that was the Dolly Hammers.
Yeah!
Yep, I'm dead.
No!
Yeah, fifth time's the charm. So what do what? So we're just gonna get good.
Okay. Yeah! Ha!
Heads will roll.
Yeah! Yeah!
So what I am doing right now is I'm trying to get more shards as well as leveling up. Yeah. Basically. deal with the fucking boss. There's one. I wish the controller was as reactive as the keyboard. I feel like I'm hitting keys and I'm hitting keys and it's barely reactive. Oh, the pupper is on the move. She hears something. It's probably dead. What time is it? 4:47? Yeah, it's probably dead. The ability to leave now that hopefully she won't bark at things. I don't know. She is a good girl though.
Yes, she is.
So you see how the first shelf is all the way up there? I gotta wait until I can double. Until I can double jump, because I can't double jump. Oh yeah. The whole map stays explorable. I love it so much. Oh, fucking ghost. Got you.
Yeah! Ho! Yeah!
get hit as soon as I hit A. Now let's try.
Come, Gremory. We are leaving.
Debo, wait!
Like I'm getting close. I'm getting better. A few more shards. And or levels.
Whoa! Matos.
Level up.
Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Really?
Yeah! Ha!
Not dead yet.
I got 2,000 gold. Not like that's gonna do me any good just yet. I forgot to switch my shard back over. If you get bored at any point and want to swap,
yeah!
Out,
thank you.
that one until later. That's usually because I don't fight the ghost very often in the ship. I'm like, no, not dealing. So really, you need, like, two or three. Which means more building, larger paddocks. Sounds like it could be very disconcerting. What dinosaurs are they? Oh. Oh my. Stop being a baby about it. Never. That's the... You said the Indominus Rex, that's the, hybrid, right? 50% space, 5% open water, and 25 forest. Oh, at least it adds up to the full, and it doesn't go over. Everybody is happy. Training in the morning.
You want to?
Oh, she's out. I didn't think the army still had my phone number. I got a text. Hello, Catherine. This is SSG Soto. With the army reaching out to see if you have ever had an interest in finding out how the army could help you accomplish your personal goals. Good, I've been unsubscribed now. I don't think the army will take me at this point. Teen experience to level up one more time. Leveling in the dinosaurs. So how do you get more stuff? Like money and whatever. So you actually get to keep all the money. That's fancy. Are you playing? You're playing the second one, right? enough. Still.
Ha! Ha! Yeah! 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 Ha! Yeah!
And they're complaining about. I'm assuming one of the dinosaurs is running around. Level 8 now, wish me luck.
So sleep. Come, Grimory.
He's never gonna be happy. Just face it, you're just gonna have an angry dino.
Wait!
Thank you. is more. I fucking did it. Baby, did you see? Did you say baby shark?
I saw it. Just a flicker. That was the Jeeble I know.
You said something shark.
I will put a stop to all this.
Oh, big shard. I got excited. Damn it. I wanted to see the shark. Damn it, there should be.
Bloodstained.
Go, intro level is finally fucking done.
We're here.
Was this a village? What happened to it? The demons Jeeble summoned?
They've moved faster than we hoped. Miriam, we have to hurry. This was where we were supposed to meet our contact.
All right, but wait. Let me clear the area. There are still demons about.
That is the worst part of this game. Every time.
Thank you, Miriam.
Oh, she knows my name.
You know who I am. And that means...
I'm sorry we couldn't get here sooner, awkward. Dominique.
So this is our contact.
Yes, the church sent me. As you can see, I know a thing or two about expelling demons.
An exorcist. Then we're lucky to have you, Dominique.
And the church you, Miriam. Thank you for guiding her here, Johannes.
You wouldn't have asked if it wasn't important, but you should tell us why you need her. Miriam isn't one to shy away from danger, but she deserves to be armed with all the facts.
Yes, very well. I told you when I contacted you that the Shardbinder Jeebel is responsible for summoning the castle.
Yes, there's no mistake about that. He admitted as much.
What? You spoke to him?
Then let me get right to the point. I find it curious that the outpouring of demons, facilitated by one Shardbinder, just happens to coincide with the sudden awakening of the other Shardbinder after exactly 10 years.
That is curious.
You're right, it is strange. But the church doesn't get to drag Miriam into this just because the timing is odd.
Oh, do you decide for her then? I asked you to bring her here so she could see the horrors that have befallen the village and make an informed choice.
Are they beating each other up? Or are they just arguing?
I have no intention of forcing you, Miriam.
You don't have to.
Mosasaurus, is that
I gave Jeebel my word that I would stop him. What happened here only strengthens my resolve.
That's not the underwater one, is it? It is. Okay. I'm getting better at knowing all the different dinosaurs. Blame it on
you. Thank you, Miriam. I am sorry to put it on your shoulders.
Pardon me?
Oh, hello there. Are you all right? We didn't mean to ignore you.
I'm all right, thank you.
You are quite welcome. Do you have a name?
Anne.
What a lovely name. Anne, you shouldn't be out
I
here.
I love her so much.
Let me take you somewhere safe.
Oh, all right.
Come on, this way.
Talk to a scientist? Of course, it's always the carnivores.
I did some looking around before, and this place seems secure.
Yes, agreed.
Johannes, you, Anne, and I will remain here. We can assist Miriam from safe ground.
What? We can't ask her to brave the castle alone?
Don't be foolish. She is trained in combat. Are you? We would only get in the way.
That's not the point.
I'll be fine, Johannes. Please don't worry.
All right. But we'll be here if you need us.
Let's not waste any time. We have a lot to do.
Come back if you need anything. I'll get a workshop running so I can perform alchemy for you.
Yay!
Thank you, Johannes.
I know you're strong, but be careful.
I will.
Safety!
Not yet?
Yeah, no, wait, yes. Yes, I have. That's the one that, the scene with the rock song in the bar. Is that that one? No, that's a different one. Okay. Dead by Daylight. Is that the Jason one?
Ah, here she is. You have to marvel at the church's resources.
So maybe I don't actually
look at what they've
what
provided for us.
Is. So you will have to show me.
I know, it's incredible.
So, what I can do for you here in the workshop is take materials you bring me and transmute them into new items. But the alchemy is easier to show you than explain. Here, I have some materials we can use, so let's try transmuting them. What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
Didn't know what was a thing.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
With this.
There, all done.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Right. Every time. Freaking ridiculous.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
You have Johannes' random replies. Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
There, all done.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Once I've transmuted an item, I'll pass it on to Dominique so she can carry it at the supply post for you. I'll do my best to inform you of what items you can make from what materials. But when it comes to items I don't know about, you'll have to find a formula for me and bring it here.
Recipes.
I understand.
Also, the demon crystal you've obtained, the shards, those can be transmuted the same way as items. Each shard requires specific materials, but it's worth it to make your shards more useful. Try it when you get the chance.
Already did, sir.
I think I will.
Also, neither one of us has been eating well. No wonder, considering the struggle we've been through to survive.
I really want to see if there's a fan fiction with Johannes now, because he's such a dad.
If you bring me the ingredients, I can use alchemy to prepare meals for us. With proper nutrition and a varied diet, you have the potential to get much stronger.
Stat boost.
Alrighty. I am going to stop the stream. And exit the game so that I can watch you and yours for a bit.